gonna lead him through these trees. This will not be my final resting place. Oh my god, I'm dead.
No, shut the fuck up.
Yep, I'm dead.
No!
Hello.
I just got bit in the nuts, dude.
No!
Wait! Okay, I'm good. Get your ass in the car and don't forget to close the door, Elliot. You locked the doors, you fucking ass.
You locked the door!
Open up, Vsauce!
I'm nervous.
I'm like desensitized. The trailer's doing some wonky stuff.
It's vibing. Leave it up.
Whoa! Dude!
Did they just all spawn like that, or how did that happen?
They just spawn like that.
They just group on up.
Yeah. That would've been like 20 zombie kills, and we also would've been ejected from the vehicle.
And they'll feed us.
I can't even- none of us can eat the ham. None of us can
I can't.
Except for you.
I will eat the ham.
Very hungry.
I didn't think there would actually be consequences for eating like all of a specific food item. I thought, like,
right.
I had, like, a fucking furnace as a stomach instead of, like, an actual human organ. Man, it's actually about to have
man.
A ham all up in his guts.
I just ate half of it. There's the other, or I ate a quarter. The other three quarters is in the
whatever, I'm just gonna eat my freaking
ham
spaghetti.
Old Alan would have eaten the entire ham if he was peckish. Just because he like, I didn't think I'd actually, like, gain weight. What the fuck? None of my other characters have.
Yo,
I know what made me
scratch.
Yeah, I saw that. I ate a whole tub of peanut butter, and then I look at my weight, and I gained a pound.
Dude,
oh,
what?
Shit.
Yeah,
wait,
not
what?
Not even Alan has done that. That's crazy talk.
But you know what's funny? The only food I have is 3 jars of peanut butter.
Oh my god, dude. God
You're
damn.
A peanut butter kind of guy.
Has 20. Oh shoot, it has 2,600 calories
dude.
Per.
Oh, god.
Django?
Django Unchained.
Yes.
My fantasy.
I wish that was real life.
Oh god.
He's 4
gonna
boxes.
Be, he's gonna be Dr. Schultz. So you guys gonna help me and Elliot?
Yeah.
You guys gonna be double
Schultz.
And we can
what?
Both be Django. 2 each.
2 Djangos, 2 Schultz?
Yeah, 2 Djangos, 2 Schultz.
Wait, can I be a Django?
I want to be a Django.
Dude, yes, I didn't think about that. That's fucking good.
If I ever have a political career and that gets out, it's over.
that's on tape, dude. That's on fucking tape. I'm posting it.
Shit.
Adrian, this man's so slow.
Yes, there's no way you almost just did that. No way. What the fuck?
Yeah, I was driving on the right side of the road, man.
Motherfucker! What the hell? Dude, I cannot trust you. I can't.
You're
swerving all around and shit.
Oh my god.
Imagine you're one of these. Like,
checking the map.
Man, you're crazy.
Are you driving with the map open? You are crazy. I'm not done.
See, all these zombies are in clutter.
Fire trucks. See, there's fire trucks up there, dude. I'm not fucking done. There's gotta be a sledgehammer in one. You're getting awfully close with no weapon.
Ooh.
Run. My goodness.
Dude, let's go find a warehouse.
Where?
Are you? Adrian, you're just doing push-ups? I don't know.
Yeah, dude.
Good homes.
They are indeed.
Ah!
Elliot, I'm telling you, dude. I am telling you, you definitely got bit. You 100%.
I'm bleeding.
I heard a chomp.
Dude, I heard a fucking... It sounded like someone when someone crushes a turkey neck.
I'm with Adrian. Oh.
Are you good out there, Elliot?
The fuck is strong.
Why didn't you kiss me?
Oh, what the
no,
f-
no,
run. How did he miss? How did I miss? I'm bitten.
No,
bruh.
No.
How did it miss? It was nice knowing
dude,
you guys.
He knocked your helmet off.
Yeah, I'm
dude.
Dying. I'm dying. Here, I'm gonna go down the garage. I'm dead.
Oh man, I'm gonna have to kill Jake. Don't look, guys. Oh no, dude, this is so sad. I can't do it.
Do it, you have to.
Oh god.
If you don't.
I'm doing it. Oh god, don't look at you.
No.
Oh god.
Our friend.
Oh, that was so sad. I walked in, you're right, just Jake. Standing with your shotgun on the ground, zombified.
No.
Dude, I need a smoke after that. Oh my god, I'm shaking.
Yeah, me too. I need to chill.
Shaking. Holy shit.
This is a certified sit down moment.
Dude. Yeah. Yeah, should we continue the mission? We continue the
mission.
Yeah, you have to.
I'm gonna lead him through these trees. This will not be my final resting place. Oh my god, I'm dead.
No. Shut the fuck up.
Yep, I'm dead.
No!
Hello.
I just got bit in the nuts, dude.
No! Get the fuck away from me and fight your own zombies, dude. That's all I gotta say.
Man,
Ashton!
Hello. Do we have liquor in the trailer?
Yeah, dude, we have fucking like 18 bottles.
I'm drinking a whole bottle of bourbon. Everything is gone, okay?
Do you wanna die here or you wanna die back at home, dude? We can like lay you up in a bed like you're an old man.
I'm making it home. You can't carry two bodies back.
Alright, fine. Everyone in the cars.
Hey guys! On the bright side, I'm not overweight.
Oh my god! That's pretty fog, actually, dude.
Help me, man.
I don't know why, but like, we're on an intercept course, so like, fucking god, just like, T-Bone, chicken ass. Oh my god, funny as fuck.
Would it really?
What a way to end the adventure, though, dude. Just all die in a fucking terrible car crash.
Oh, for fuck's sakes, I'm not paying attention.
Maybe yeah, I just hit my head on the dash.
I got 5 bandages on right now.
Wow.
God damn, you got torn apart, Vsauce. What the fuck? That was way more fucked up than anything we've done so far. Holy shit. I don't think we've had
that
many casualties. A 50% casualty rating? Oh my god.
That was bad.
Are we gonna make it, Adrian?
No way. We're gonna make it. What are you talking about?
Are we gonna make it?
God. Dude, we might run out of gas.
Uh oh.
Guys.
Y'all walking.
Gasoline.
Tylenol. Oxy.
Don't fucking do this. Don't fucking do this.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Yeah, you look tired.
Yeah, I'm over it.
I don't want to say goodbye.
Dude, Ashton, don't die until we're fucking there, dude. Do not die.
What am I supposed to do?
Stay alive. Stay tended. Change his bandages for it. Get naked and change his bandages. Put on a poncho. Just chill out.
Just chill out.
This is more important than seeing like my wife give birth, dude. Gotta get home. Vsauce is dead. Yeah, we're gonna have to have 2 funerals, dude. Good thing we have 2 more flamingos to bury you guys behind.
Did you dig it behind the groin, huh?
Yeah, I really did.
I'm just imagining how that would work, dude. You think, like, the zombie put
an
entire ballsack in its mouth? Just chop down?
No.
Yeah, it really is bitten and infected.
Right in my nuts. Right in my nuts.
Shit. Not on the nuts. No.
I'm having a bath before I die.
That's fair.
Oh my dude, it actually feels so good to be home. Holy shit.
Why is it dark in here?
Holy V-sauce. Look like fucking an angel, dude. You were beautiful. You were a beautiful sight to see. Holy shit, dude. Let me
move. Well, time to put you out of your misery.
I'm going to die.
You are severely
delicate. Drink as I much can't handle liquor.
This, dude. This is actually so sad. Look at him. Look at an old dog that you like take to get put down like right before.
I can't
die.
Wait to load.
Here's my sip of bourbon.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's pass the bottle.
Yeah, hand it over, dude.
The Vsauce death is a rough one.
Alright, it's on the ground there.
How many painkillers do I need?
How are you popping, dog? Jesus.
A lot.
Oh, wait, how do we dispose of you when the time comes?
Oh yeah, we're gonna have to kill you. Okay, well, I don't want you dying in the house and shit.
Man, clean it up. Don't be like that.
Can we kill you in another room, dude? Not the living room. I mean, this is kind of like the group meeting room, you know?
We don't want blood, maybe.
I don't know, though, you know?
Drink the bleach.
Drink the bleach. Go get the ultimate combination. We have so many bleach bottles, we gotta use them anyway.
Yeah, I will.
It's so fucked up.
Bottoms up.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. We have bleach on the teeth. You're about to have fucking plus 99 unhappiness.
Oh, that was delicious.
Gonna have to tell me when you're about to die, dude, so I can do what needs to be done.
I'm severely depressed.
Here, what do you want to die? You want to get stabbed to death with a hunting knife or an axe to the head?
I don't know.
You dying outside? Where are you going, man?
Wait, let's all. Should we sleep? And then.
He's gone.
Nah, he's gonna die tonight.
He's gone. I don't know where you went. Ash, just fucking say something, dude. Where did you go? we're gonna have to hunt Vsauce down in the fucking woods or some shit, dude. Where are you, Vsauce, you sick fucker? Where are you? He's not in the shed. Oh, I see Vsauce. I see him. What are you doing, dude? What are you doing?
I'm going to die. Everything is gone.
Oh, God.
Where is he?
Outside now. Hurry. He's changing. Get back.
No, let's do it. A pistol shot to the head. Oh.
Shoot
Can
him.
I shoot you?
Yeah. Oh, God.
Shot with a shotgun.
I wanted to do that.
Is he good?